The fifth day of Yule, we light a candle and remember hospitality. Being hospitable has all the benefits of being generous. It has, however, an added dimension of vulnerability. You are vulnerable, for you have let someone into your innengarth, or your inner sanctuary, and your guest is likewise made vulnerable to your good intentions. The implication? Trust. Giving and receiving hospitality builds even better bonds than generosity, and is something to be sought after and treasured. Let us be hospitable. This day I will pour a libation to the land whites, the beings inherent in the land on which my home sits, for our mutual hospitality. I will be hospitable this day.